Can anybody tell me what this word means? Anybody? No? Precepts are rules for really important things.
Like mottos.
Like mottos, or like famous quotes, or like lines from a fortune cookie, right? Precepts can help motivate us. They can help guide us when we have to make decisions about really important things, okay? So who wants to read this month's precept? What about you? What's your name?
Summer.
Summer. Want to give it a shot?
When given the choice between being right or being kind, choose kind.
My name is Augie Pullman. Next week, I start fifth grade. And since I've never been to real school before, I'm pretty much totally petrified.
He's ready.
He's gonna be the only kid that looks like him.
It's okay, I wanna go.
You too?
You must be Augie. I'm Mr. Tushman. You can laugh about that. I've heard them all. Tushy, Mr. Tuchus.
Look at his face. I've never seen anything that ugly in my life.
If I looked like him, I'd swear I'd put a hood over my face.
You are not ugly, Augie.
You just have to say that because you're my mom.
Because I'm your mom, it counts the most, because I know you the most.
Who is it that I aspire to be? That is the question that we should be asking ourselves all the time.
Hey.
Mom, is it okay if Jack comes over?
You're the toughest kid in that school. Show them.
Looking sharp.
Thanks, Dad.
I'm talking about me.
You can't blend in when you were born to stand out.
You ever thought about having plastic surgery?
Dude, this is after plastic surgery. It takes a lot of work to look this good.